I am absolutely devastated that this dolphin got knocked away by the shark.
Once upon a time, this dolphin was there.
And about how much they love this dolphin, everybody does care.
But today this dolphin was knocked away by a shark.
It's true, please hark.
The dolphin lived at a port. It was very peaceful and never fooled.
It is a beautiful port in 9th Street where the dolphin lay.
People admired it all day.
Children, adults, often somebody's name.
And often an old man.
We watch this dolphin which had a thoughtful expression, like it understood the meaning of life.
This was once pointed out by a fascinated husband and wife. Today is the 29th of July, 2001.
Three people, including a son.
And his sister and his mom, too.
Came to look after
the 29th of July, 2001.
Three people, including a son.
And his sister and his mom, too.
Came to look after the dolphin. Believe it or not, it's true.
The dolphin was looking fine, and then to this family shore.
Suddenly a shark emerged out of nowhere at 5 o'clock.
It pushed dolphin, which was knocked out of sight.
Then the shark swam off and went out of sight too. That is
that episode didn't much involve that gang who tried to cause trouble for the main characters.
This episode was mostly about the dolphin, Robert.
Let's go to Brent Cross Shopping Centre now.
Okay.
Thank you. 2. Brent Cross. Thank you.